Hi guys, today we're going to be drawing a glove. So first, you trace your hand. It might turn out a little bad. And it depends on how big your hand is. So, it should look like that after, like, you draw it. But it depends on how big your hand is. And, so then you just... So, see how I went like that and I connected it again? So you're gonna do that. And do it to the whole hand. And after it should look like that. But it depends on how big your hand is, and then after, you're gonna color it. Make designs, whatever you wanna do. I'm gonna go get some colors, so I'll be right back. My sister in the background. So whatever you want to do. But I'm going to do stripes. White and red. Gonna kind of look bad, but it's okay. Everyone can't make the drawings perfect. that how it looks so far? And I'm going to keep coloring. So I got finished coloring a glove, and that's what it looks like, and I'm gonna make stripes now. Kind of turning out with a hand. A really cool hand. And that's what it looked like when it's done.